It was a very tough day with a capital T start to this morning out on the highways. Two separate big rig accidents slowing down the Friday morning commute. This one involved a tractor trailer that rolled over after apparently hydroplaning on the slick surface of that road. The driver not hurt there, but was given an infraction for driving a bit too fast for the conditions.